Hey everyone, welcome to my channel Electric, and today we will be learning about the basic concept of electricity. So what is electricity? Well, to answer that we have to understand the concept of charge. So each substance in this universe is made of atoms, be it the pen that you write with, the air that you breathe, or the water that you drink. Now an atom comprises of certain particles, namely electrons, protons and neutrons. Protons and neutrons are strongly attached to the nucleus of the atom, whereas electrons orbit around nucleus at distinct levels, and as you can see, protons are positively charged particles, electrons are negatively charged particles, and neutrons are neutral particles devoid of any charge. Now a very important concept is that unlike charges attract each other and the like charges repel each other, and this fundamental concept is what defines charge. Here is a little summary. Okay, you might just understand what charge is at this point, but what about electricity and current? See, to define current, it is the flow of charge per unit time due to free electrons. Now notice that I have emphasized on the word free electrons, as it is different from the normal electrons that we have seen revolving in an atom. Sometimes some of these electrons can move freely or can come out of their orbits due to external influences. Now in a conductor, these free electrons move randomly and have no direction, but when voltage is applied, the concentration of free electrons tries to be uniform. That is, from higher potential to lower potential difference. This phenomenon is what you can call electricity. So in short, electricity is the flow of negatively charged particles or electrons. So I hope that you now understand the concepts of charge, current, electrons or free electrons, and electricity. If you have any further doubts or questions, please feel free to comment down below, and also don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel Electric. I will post stuff like this to clear your concepts. Until then, bye.